Unnie again. Welcome back to my channel. And we're here in school. And we're gonna do a school tour. Yeah. We came from this school gate. You know, this is the main entrance, but there's a back entrance there and then entrance there too. Sometimes, no. Like most of the time, we always go to that entrance, but today, because her foot is
injured.
Yeah, injured. That's why we rode a taxi. So we're here, the main entrance, Chunan, and this is the main building. Wow! And 안녕하세요. And oh my gosh, I'm really shy because there are teachers. Oh, then there's a building here too. The third floor is the gym, and the second floor is like for clubs, you know, like band room, like, you know, band practice room and dance practice room, something like that. And in the first floor, it's the 식당. What's a 식당? English. Yeah, dining room. Where we eat lunch, you know. But I can't show you. Can I show you? No, I don't think it's open. So yeah, I'm just gonna show you inside of the main building. Yeah! Walk. Just have to walk. Oh, and here's the 운동장. Chunan. What is 운동장?
Field?
Yeah, just field. And there is the basketball court, and there before it's a basketball court too, but I don't know why they put that green fence. Yeah, and this is this mini stage, and like under it, it's the balls and everything, you know, rockets for our PE class. But you can go up there and then go up there, but I'm gonna go here. Wait, I'm gonna turn my camera. So yeah, this is the main entrance. And yeah, there are pictures here, pictures of the school, pictures of the students here. And I don't know what's this. And here too, and there's a chair here. And before it was not here. And this, you know, the time. Like where 안녕하세요. And this is a mirror. This is where we dance. No, this is where we dance after we eat, because you know, when you go to the dining area, you're gonna go here in the main entrance and then you're gonna see yourself here. So yeah, we dance here. And there you will see the haengjeongsil. What's haengjeongsil? I don't know, I'm sorry, I don't know too, but yeah, it's just for teachers. And I don't know what's this, I've never been here. And here are the classrooms. 안녕! Here are the classrooms of first year middle school students. That's the like the section 1 and section 2 and section 3. And before last year I was section 1 and that was my classroom. So I'm not gonna show you the classroom of, you know, other classrooms. I'm just gonna show you my classroom, because you know, it's just the same. 안녕! My classroom is in fourth floor, so yeah, I'm so tired every day, you know. So yeah, there's, you know, second floor, and then here are rooms, more rooms, and more teachers' rooms, and there you can see the 꿈터. Hey, let's go there. Oh no, just stay there, I'm just gonna go. Because her feet is injured, that's why I have to go alone. It's opened. Wait! There's Kata. Oh, it's so dark. But there's a classroom here. But there's a one subject. It's called Jillo. I don't know, I'm gonna search the English of it. And here we go here every, if it's our subject. But it's just only for first year middle schools. And sometimes presidents, like president, room presidents and vice presidents go here too, you know, when they have meeting and everywhere. And here, there's a program in our school where you can study after, like, after class. And here, like, here's like the study room. And then here, Here it's like this too. And same as there. Okay, I'm gonna go out.
After I got out here, there's a stairs here. Because we have three stairs, like one here and the main one, and middle one, I mean. And there's another like there. Four classrooms, you know. And then this is the toilet.
Teacher talking. There's a teacher there, that's why. I'm here in the third floor now. There's a teacher there, that's why I was shy and cut the video. And so I'm in the third floor. I don't know what room is that, but here's the home base. There was a chair, like a big chair where you can, like a sofa where you can lay down there and rest. Here too, like a table and chair before, but they just took it away. I don't know, maybe they're gonna make it to something new. Because we have a home base in fourth floor too, and they changed it, and I'm gonna show it to you later. And these are the like the changing room where you can change clothes, you know, when you have PE class. Like this, you can change like that, but it was not like this before. Last year there was no changing room. Yeah, here is the arts room, and there's the Chinese room, and there, and here's the stairs again, and I'm gonna go there again. Actually, Kata's room is here in third floor, and mine is in fourth floor.
Toilet again, third floor, and here's the second year middle school's room, and this is the annyeong first section, because it's Kata's first, I mean, Kata's section 1 and I'm section 4. I'm gonna open the door and hi Kata! This is their classroom. Wow, wow. Hey, come with me. Fourth floor. Okay, I'm just gonna wait for her. I forgot to shoot the library because library is here in third floor. Oh, but it's still closed because it's still early. Look, it's so dark there because... Oh, but you can see it. Can you see it clearly? And there too, and there's so many tables and chairs there, and there's table there too at the side, and computer too, and there too, and but in this side too there are books, but you can't see it because it's closed. Yeah, let's go back. So yeah, I came back here to the middle stairs. And we're gonna go to the fourth floor. There's a mirror there. And here are the classrooms. There's my classroom, but we're gonna go there later. Because I'm gonna go here first. Annyeong! So this is the media room. But I don't know what you do. Oh, and here's the home base here before, but they did it, but they made it into like a dance practice room, and oh, so good. But we still can't go in because they just made it and the floor is still, you know, wet because they put something. But there's the mirror. Man. And here too, it's two rooms. Same.
How long
does
it take?
And there's a... And here's the second year section 6 room. And there's the English room, and yeah, good. And so yeah, we're gonna go to my classroom. Here, section 5 and section 4's room, and here's the toilet. There are two doors, but it's the same room. I mean, same toilet. It's like this, so wide, right? And then here, mirror again, and then here, mirror again, hand soap. Everywhere sinks, and here's the door again, and there's a mirror here again, and then yeah, more cubicles. So yeah, this is my room, second year, section 4, but first I'm gonna change my shoes because I can't go in with these shoes. So here's the locker. Every classroom has a locker like this, and this is my locker.
Put me beside it.
And I'm just gonna change. Look, it's so cute, right? It's just dirty.
Hi. So yeah, guys, there are two doors too. Like every classroom, there's two doors.
Everyone, try to find Gail here.
But
yeah, this is our room.
Try to find.
Where is me? Where is me?
Oh, Douglas from here.
So yeah, the teachers go here. When the teacher is here, they hello. The teacher always like go here, and we always go there. But because it's not class time, so we can just go in here. So, ta-da! Oh, there are my classmates! Annyeong! Yeah, there's the whiteboard and everything. And there's their flag, and there's their projector, and yeah, papers and everything, you know. And then there's the clock. This is the tables and chairs and everywhere. And then that's the window where you can see outside. Look! Janan! And this is Ong Songho. And every classroom have this because it's about like school bullying or something.
Do not bully.
And here is our like the calendar. This means like the month, November, and there's the days and yeah, something like that. And yeah, we made this.
This is my home.
We made this. And here's a mirror again. Here's a mirror again. Okay, that's the speaker. I don't know what you're saying. Wait again. Oh, it's for other students. So, yeah, oh god, again. And then we made. Oh, it's not ours. This is ours. This is ours. We made this, you know.
Find
like,
Gail's one.
No!
I can see yours clearly.
So, yeah, let's go here.
That's
this
yours,
side. Oh, it's a computer room. There are the computers. It's locked. I can't go in. But there's so many computers there. Wait, I hope you can see from here. Can you see it? Here. Yeah, I think you can see it. And here's the Kisul shield. What is Kisul? Technology? Yeah, technology room. We have like a subject, technology, and we go here when we study technology. I'm here. Fifth floor, the last floor, and here's the music room. I really love the music room. Wait, are there people?
There are people! From everyone! It looks like just a normal classroom.
Oh, they made it like this. Like, what is this? Is this a study room or something? No, it's like a hangout. What? I don't know. But I don't know what's this. What is this? Oh, there's a mini stage there. Or are we gonna perform here, Chad? What's Green World? Like that. And there are more classrooms there, and then there too there was just a classroom and a toilet there. Yeah, there's nothing special. And here's the elevator, but we can't take the elevator because it's just for students who are sick or injured and for the teachers. So unfair, right? We have to take stairs until fourth floor, and then they can just take the elevator. Kata left me, and I'm here in our classroom. Oh my gosh, they're looking at me. So yeah, I'm sorry I didn't show you like all of the rooms, like inside the rooms, because it's locked.
Hello everyone, 안녕하세요. 시작하겠습니다.
Oh, they're gonna play music. They always play music. I don't know what song is this. They always play music like every morning and every lunchtime. They're just gonna like turn it off when the class is gonna start. So yeah, they're gonna turn it off later. Oh, and before I forgot, like tomorrow it's Wednesday. What is the day tomorrow? August 21. Tomorrow is August 21, and I'm planning to do a vlog
to do a reaction of Z Girls and Z Boys music videos with my classmates. So yeah, I hope I can do it tomorrow. I'm still not sure, but I'm gonna try, and I hope you wait for it. Bye bye.
Kid!
That's right. Isn't that your son?
Hello! Hello, annyeong again, and our school is done. It's 4:25, and yeah, we're gonna go home. The entrance that I told you earlier, where we always go, here.
Here it is, and it's until there, and there's another one there, but it's for teachers. You know, yeah. Bye.
Yeah, thank you for watching again, and I hope you like this video. And if you like it, thumbs up.
If you guys like me, like it.
No, what if they don't like you?
Oh my gosh.
So yeah, if you have any requests or suggestions, just put it on the comment section below. And I was actually planning to do a live, but I don't know if you're gonna watch. That's why I'm just planning, but I don't know.
Take me on the live, it's gonna get famous. Everyone, tell me if you like me or not.
Don't make yourself feel bad, you know. Bye.